point of order, Mr. Chairman, and respectfully, I'm not sure where this is going and what this will mean. And it seems to me like the Public Health Committee, the Task Force on Health, and possibly this committee should maybe all meet together to ferret out some of these answers. And I just hate that we are, it's more about I said, he said, we said, that kind of thing. And I just don't see, if you could explain to me where this is going and what reasonable conclusion are we coming to, then that would be I respectfully ask
that. Let me answer your questions, Jeff, point of order. Number one is, we look at issues like portrait have been down there long enough. Small problems can lead into big problems. And we had to deal about the layoffs. All those things happened. We were not communicated with, okay? That happens. People lost their jobs. You found out an AC was in financial trouble. There was severe repercussions about that. People were laid off because of it. So this is the same issue, and we're trying to get back to the root problem of this, okay? We can talk about going forward and everything like that, but we're talking about, Senator Bledsoe, hundreds of millions of dollars, possibly, that has been wasted the taxpayer's money. It's good to find out, as I mentioned, the farmer, where it started out as a seed, because this is what it's grown to. So that's what these questions, and Mr. Seeley and I have had a series of issues about trying to find out information. I'd be glad to show us information about trying to find out the number of people that had zero income. It took a series of emails specifically to try and find out that figure. I deserve the people I represent to know straight answers. When I ask a straight question, I want a straight answer. When I wanted to deal out the waiver, okay, I want to know, Mr. Seeley, a series of emails again, I want to know about the waiver that he supposedly had said he had in committee to do that. So we're trying to find out where this problem originated and do it, and who the people responsible, just like it's came up in the JPR meeting. That's all we're trying to do.
And I appreciate that. It just seems like there would be other committees that would benefit from this information, and that we might meet together so that everyone would have that information. And I think part of the problem is piecemeal. We have one committee that does this, another committee that does that, and we don't have all the information. And so it's redundant in some cases, but then in other cases, it's new information. So I would just say that whatever the goal is at this particular point, that we remember that we need to include all these other people that are on the health committee, that are on the health task force, and maybe even the Medicaid governors, whatever that other task force is called.
You're on the Medicaid audit. I mean, public health, I serve on public health. You deal with a lot of issues, Department of Health, a lot of the environment, AEQ, you deal with a lot of issues. The Medicaid reform is dealing with policy going forward. This audit committee is, Medicaid audit is trying to deal with redetermination, and I mean, okay. I feel like that.
But that's just a suggestion.
Okay.
So, all right. Thank you.